Hello, everyone. This is Scarlet.
And we're worse. It is currently 5:10 a.m. Fuck me, this level! You can't get in there yet. Gotta go up and to the right. Sort of grapple, grapple.
Do I give a fuck? No.
Apparently not.
You'd be so lucky twice.
Fuck off. What? No, fuck you. Scarlet. Oh shit. Alright, you caught me there. Not gonna deny that one. That was pretty good.
There's nothing to hide.
She just put those pillars. Oh my god. You lucky bitch.
Idea.
Teleportation. Not yet. There you go. Sneaky bitch. Thank you. we were halfway there.
No.
Hey.
Fine.
Oh, God answers no prayers.
Hey.
This level is not over yet. Whoa. Living on regret.
Hey. No one said you can go to the fucking light.
Not until we can.
I need to go through to the other side.
Wait, open the door, teleport. Wait, what's that door? Oh, cool. No. Oh,
no.
God damn it! Fuck this!
Fuck it! I'm going to the light!
Give us our bombs back. We just do it again. We just throw the bombs back down. Fuck yeah. Okay, not all is lost. Not all is bad. Not all is fucking spectacular. Anyway, you gotta do that thing again with the elevator. I know. We're both grumbly and tired. Our comedy is dried up down to millennialism.
Ew.
Yeah. That'll let me die. Bullshit that you get from all the millennials these days. I'm blowing up the up. Yeah, I watched it. Fuck you looking at, huh?
Teleport through the door.
I know. Ding, ding, ding. Open teleport. What? Why didn't it slow time? Isn't it supposed to slow time?
In a dark setting.
But I must call one last student to bear the mark. The man who should have replaced me must instead sacrifice himself for me. And for us all.
Still need to die, fucker.
That might not be Master Sai, but whatever his name was. I'm just gonna keep calling him Master Shifu. Nah, Shifu is at least respectful. Respectable. Your teleport downward, like through those bars. There we go. Well, yeah, like you had it a second ago, that little glitch that happened there. If it even is a glitch. Oh, there you go.
Quiet.
Incorrect. What? It was... and somehow got reversed. Okay, wait for her to look back. She's going to. And then do your not yet, Scarlet. Hold on. She's gonna look. She's back when she looks away. Then do your teleporting. Wait for it. Damn it! There was a try. Again. Can I? Just keep doing it. There we go.
Once you hide behind them.
Shit. That's almost heartbreaking. So many dead.
Night falls, I pick up my blade and I turn on the bandits. I kill 10, 20 before they start to flee. And then I walk outside and collapse.
Then how did you write this?
I accept it. I rest until I have the strength to go to lie. And
it is a sigh.
The crescent moon cuts. I sink into the ground and wish the sand away.
His confession? It sounded more like a death poem.
Thank you. Yeah, distraction point, sure, but now what?
He's still nearby.
Scarlet? Say something. Or not. That works. I'm cool with that.
That's what I wanted. Sorry for not talking. I wasn't sure if it was going to work.
I expected to kill everybody, but that works just as good.
So that's what his eye's up to. Lying to us. Hiding his mistakes. And trying to make us more like those things. You know what you must do. Go back to your master and kill him. Friends, your master. Will you be ready?
Silent protagonist, away!
It needs to be cleansed.
Anyway, that's gonna have to be it for now.
I don't think anyone would be pleased to see us.
We're gonna end here.
Yep, it's a good stopping point. Meanwhile, I'm Scarlet.
And this is War Wars.
And we hope you enjoyed this video. In the meantime, see ya.
Signing out.
Good night.
Pull my heart out of my chest. Treat my mind so I'll forget.